the band play.
From all star to superstar, Hall of Famer. They say I'm showing out, they say I should be ashamed. Ay. I don't do it for the clout, bitch, I do it for the game. Ay. You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name. Yeah. Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame.
What's good, man? We're back with another episode of Streets of LA. This will be number 10. Y'all know where we at, man. We stay in Inglewood at the car wash, man, getting them cars washed up. Today, we in the Tudo box. Y'all see, I got my Magnus Day shirt on. I don't give a fuck what party say about it. Come on, my woman. But anyway, man, as always, we in Inglewood, ain't nothing new. Man, you got no sneakers. Oh, I said, bro, you got no sneakers, bro? What the fuck? Nigga, is that open? Bro, I know you're not trying to give me no open ass candy, bro. Yeah, give me some of them, bro. I thought that nigga trying to give me some off-brand shit. Oh, my boy got the Hennessy. Hey, my boy. I ain't gonna lie to you. I need to get some. Oh, shit. My bad, gang. Need to get some Deuce up in. I buy them by the case. You hear me? Alright. But anyway, man. We gonna be investing in some property today. We gonna be. Y'all already know we buying cars today, man. Quit playing. We're gonna have to buy us a garage because the main house is full. So we're gonna have to put some cars at our rental property, man, to be able to get a garage. Picking up two cars today. Gonna go over here. These boys done did. Okay, they got all my doors open and shit. Okay, the boys done come that thing now. Come on, man. Y'all see it? I fuck with these wheels. Come on, man. What box you know got an S box on that side, man? That's a big ass speedometer. Yo. Shit, got the pioneers in the back. Yo, why this speedometer so big? Is this a Lambo interior? Yo. Well, yeah, man. Oh, nobody put the old Xbox in with this bitch, but we still got the Xbox made for playing. Y'all see what's going on. Alright, we gotta head home to get the truck and trailer. We gotta head to the docks, pick up the new whip. Then we gotta, Wait. Before we do all that, we just bought a Lamborghini Urus too.
Kamikaze attack!
That should be ready. I see a Urus outside. Okay. Okay. Gonna park the box right here. I would get the big truck and just haul all my cars, but that shit be crashing. That shit be so annoying. I don't even want to start all over. But anyway, man, we just bought us a Urus. Yeah, man. The only reason why I painted it this color is because CJ on 32s got a Urus this color, and I fuck with that color. Tomorrow we ain't gonna have all this money in our account because we got some everything right now just pending. But yeah, man, it's the Urus. If I take the Urus home, I ain't gonna say, I don't even know if we can fit in the damn yard. Now let's see the interior. Yes, sir. Let's go. Straight to the rental property. I'm just gonna take the area straight there. We're gonna catch a ride to the crib to get the truck and trailer. We're gonna go to the port, pick up our other whip, then we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do about these cars. I'm not even sure if y'all can hear me. I won't be able to tell till the video over. Those of you who ain't realize, we got drivers now. We got like two drivers. They racking in the dough. We get paid every week from everything they done. So we get paid like 800K a week. Imagine getting paid that shit in real life. Which some people do. I know some people own truck companies who get paid like 500K a week, but you gotta split that. You gotta get your drivers so much and then pay this for the truck and stuff like that. So having your old truck company, it really comes with a lot for real. Get your ass out of the way. Gotta bring the trucks out here, man. We can't be bringing this foreign shit out here. We're gonna stay at the car wash. Yeah, man. Bought this little foreclosure right here.
Hey,
oh, shit. Get your ass out the way. Bruh.
Hello.
Oh, I'm crying. Bro, I didn't even see that rabbit. Oh, shit. My bad, y'all. My bad. Anyway, just one of the cribs. Yeah, I was right. One of the properties we buy. Something slight, you know. I live like this for real. Kitchen. Got your stove, bathroom, living room, it's slick nice though, for real, bedroom, closet, little side door, come this way. Oh, there we go. Yeah, man, pretty cool. We're gonna be staying here too. It's gonna be like our little low-key crib. Whenever we wanna get up out the city. Somebody need to come cut the damn grass. Man, you know how many cars we gonna park out here, bro? Please tell me the farm open. Man, what the fuck? Man, so we can't go in the farm, bro? That sucks. Man. Is that a cow? Yo! Get your ass over here. Get my milk. Want it fresh. Moo hill. I could have sworn my 5M days I caught a nigga in one of these barns. Man, let me tell y'all, I had a long day, bro. And now my fucking head hurt because I ain't ate nothing since early. But it's okay. I'm going to do this video for y'all right quick. Then I'm going to find me some food. But yeah, man. Let me know what y'all think of the crib, bro. We're going to be out here. I don't think I'm going to leave the herbs out here, though. I mean, if the farm open, then yeah, I'll probably leave it out here. Put in the, you know, put in the farm, lock it up type shit. But no. No. Not leaving this out here. Yeah, we're just gonna have to fuck that ride. We're gonna have to just go get the truck ourselves. Yeah, we ain't gonna be coming out here in this. We're gonna be coming out here in one of the trucks. Oh, come on, man. Run your ass over to me. But anyway, man, I'm glad y'all are enjoying the videos as much as I am enjoying making them for y'all, man. My views have went crazy since doing this. I appreciate y'all for real, man. Apple Pay / PayPal giveaway at 500 subs. I don't have Cash App. You know, Cash App just randomly closed my shit one day, so I'm not allowed to open another one. You know, so that's why I don't have a Cash App. I'm not doing a Cash App giveaway. But yeah, man, appreciate y'all for watching my videos, bro. Shit means a lot. I woke up last night, I had like 170 some views. Or 100, I know it was 120 something. I was like, god damn. I'm trying to get up there, man. I'm trying to get up there for real. You know, I've been streaming for a year, 5M, and what the fuck? Is that Raper, bro? Oh, they're trying to rape Shorty. Bro, what the fuck y'all got going on, nigga? The fuck? I don't even play that, nigga. Get your ass up, girl. Go on. What the fuck? What the hell y'all doing? Come on. My engine's going cold. Oh, it's a stunt race, y'all. Nope. Not in this. It's a 330,000 goddamn car. I don't know, y'all. I might have to end this video right quick. Or I might have to pause it because my head is... stumping, bro. I don't know if it's my durag or if it's because I'm hungry. about to park some cars out here, bro. So we're gonna park it in the spot that the box was in for right now. Yeah, man, we're gonna do that tomorrow, bro. It's about to get dark. About to go in here and go to sleep. We can't do nothing no nighttime, no way. Oh, shit. Alright, y'all, about to take us a shower, man. About to hop in his bed. We'll catch y'all tomorrow, man. Alright, man, we about to eat us some cornflakes. Come on, bro. That's not my damn stuff, bro. It's a big ass box, my boy. Damn, we ain't got no milk. Nothing to drink. Damn. Do like I do in real life, man. Shot of Hennessy for breakfast. About to get the truck and trailer, about to go pick up this, I almost said what it was. About to go pick up our other whip from the port. We gotta figure out what we gonna do with all the cars, bro. This shit is crazy. Gotta go over here and spawn the... Hope y'all don't mind this, but I ain't gonna crop this out. I ain't doing a bus spawn in the trailer. Let's go get the truck. Oh, hold on. This shit might disappear. Hold on. Shit might disappear. What truck should we get? We're gonna do this one. Damn, can I get this one out? What's truck? This truck got a hitch on it? Oh, yeah. It's my platinum truck. Gonna move this over so we can get the platinum. I think I can get out. What y'all think of the intro, bro? I ain't heard nobody say nothing about my intro, man. I mean, I know I ain't make it, but let me know what y'all think about it. Because the little kid sitting in front of the TV is actually, it's me. Like, not actually me, like, in the video, but actually me. Like, I could sit and watch dog videos all day. When I be pulling cars, like when I be hooking my trailer up to my car, if I don't put my shit in tow mode, one day I didn't put my shit in tow mode, bro, I almost had a heart attack, bro. I could have fucked my shit up. And I was towing my box to this car show. And when I got there, it was like an hour drive. So when I got there, I realized I didn't have it in tow mode. So I was like, what the fuck? Somebody getting down there. Come on, bro. Don't do that. Fucking see me coming with this trailer. They can be respectful. But yeah, man, I realized I ain't having it in tow mode, so I was like afraid that I had to fuck some shit up. So I was like, yeah, damn. Like, I wasn't even focused on the car show, I was focused on my goddamn truck. I was scared as fuck. Like, I was like, bro, I'm gonna have to buy the transmission. So my boy had towed it back for me because I wanted to see how it drove back. And good thing about it, I mean, good thing is it was all right. But I won't ever do that shit again. Come on, man. Nobody wear hats like that no more. But anyway, I be watching gamers like Steve the Gamer. I be watching Savage Life. I be watching Nukes. Well, I've been watching Nukes, but for anybody who do this single player shit, it's probably Steve the Gamer and Savage Life Gamer. I don't really watch nobody else do it. I think Steve a full-time content creator too. That nigga got like 3 million subscribers. He be getting like 50 to 100k views. That's how I'm trying to be.
You know what I'm saying? If y'all help me get there, bro, I promise y'all make it worth your while, man.
But nah, y'all definitely been rocking with me, though. Like, for real. Especially for the ones who been here since my 5M days. I may jump back into 5M, though, but it won't be on no build of my own server shit. I keep saying that, but then again, it's like, I'd rather just keep doing this. You ain't gotta worry about the headaches. You ain't gotta worry about the people. Even though I do miss my people, it's more so like I'm at peace now. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I wanna keep it. Ain't nothing against nobody. That's just me. Come on, man. The fuck? Pick a lane. Y'all niggas do that shit in real life. I hope these niggas don't drive like that in Cali for real. I've never been. The closest I've been to Cali was Vegas, but I'm like, is we out of gas? What going on? The car ain't even on the back of the truck yet, and this bitch going slow. But anyway, after this video, I will be uploading it, well, editing it. I don't know if I gotta edit anything, but I'll be editing it. I'm gonna try to drop a video for y'all every day. Since I got more time on my hands, I can at least spend an hour with y'all. Make y'all a 30-40 minute video. Y'all see my other making this thing in shirt? Whoop. Y'all thought y'all about to see it, nigga. Nah, I'm playing. It ain't nothing but Aston Martin, man. Made by, of course, Nukem. Has he dropped this? Yeah, he has dropped this, he has. I'm like, has this nigga even dropped this shit? But he has. When I think about it, he has. I'll take it around the block right quick and let y'all hear it. To the crib. Hook it. No! I knew, bruh. I tested this shit earlier. Gotta be kidding me, bruh. What the fuck? Man, I love y'all, man, but I'm not, bro. I'm hungry too. I'm not doing it, bro. I'm not doing it. Sorry about that, y'all, but I fucking crashed once again. I promise I'll make it up to y'all next video, man. I'm not even gonna edit nothing, bro. I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed, bro. As always, appreciate y'all for watching, man. Make sure y'all run up the last couple videos up, man. I gotta figure out this crash shit, bro. Alright, y'all. My bad.